Yes, nigga. Nigga, do you not see Captain America, my nigga? Do you not see Captain America? He hit niggas with the shield. Yeah. No, he didn't die, nigga. He just got old. He got old, nigga. He didn't die. He got old.
Hey, wait, listen, bro. Did you watch the anime where... Yo, T, listen real quick. Listen real quick.
What?
You watch the anime where that bitch, like...
Hold on, bro. Let Brendan speak. What'd you say?
I said, did you watch the anime where that girl put all stat points into her... what's it
called? The shield. Yeah, she was boxing, my nigga. She was boxing. Now, that nigga shield hero... Bro, what that nigga shield hero doing? He bit...
Doing, bro,
it doesn't make sense. And a nigga shield hero, and a nigga shield hero nasty, my nigga. He keeps slimes in his fucking jacket, bro. That's nasty, bro. That nigga dirty.
Yeah, bro. He needs to do whatever.
That nigga dirty, bro. Yeah, they got stat points.
Exactly, what do you mean different? It may be a different universe, but still the same concept. It's still the same concept, bro.
Y'all forget.
No, he, bro, he nigga.
He was boxing that nigga with the spear, bro. That didn't make sense. That nigga, he was boxing him.
Cause he got a fucking shield.
I mean, are you serious, bro? Are you serious?
My nigga, bro. Nigga, bro, the shield is the best. Is the best weapon, especially as a fucking sword, my nigga.
No.
No.
Nearly possible to box with the shield.
No, but he was, and he almost won.
Bro, anybody get? Yeah, he almost won. He didn't win. Shut the fuck up. He didn't win. No, they did it because he's a bitch. He's literally quite a bitch, bro. He is a bitch, bro. That nigga's a bitch. That shield hero nigga's a bitch.
And then they hold him, and he said, "Yo, you hold me." And he said, "No one holds you." And then his girl came out and said, "Yo, you actually hold him, and I'm gonna ride with him."
You're
a real one, nigga.
No, bro. How you get bitched by bro? How you get bitched by someone that's like 5'2", my nigga?
That nigga, he the king, bro. He the king. You know how it's a different universe, nigga.
Man.
That nigga, Kirito get that nigga's on Kirito head because he didn't want to listen to the, what they call it, to the group.
Still be a RDC.
And guess what? Guess what? Kirito still whooped them niggas' asses, man.
Nigga, Kirito, bro, you not.
Oh my god, bro.
Nigga.
No, he didn't. No, he didn't, bro. You can pull it, bro. You can pull up the footage, my nigga.
And this nigga, bro, Asuna is literally his sidekick. Like, she's like.
Yeah, cause she bro. She just dead to be there, my nigga. Cause they need a girl figure in the anime, like shield hero, nigga. Like, come on, nigga. But you know, shield hero. He has to have a little rat fight for him, my nigga, and that little fucking bird, nigga, fight for that nigga, bro. He's not doing anything. Yes, bro. Yes, he, bro. He literally, bro. He bought the girl to fight for the nigga, man. Am I wrong?
And then he said, bro. But you missing the point though. He bought the girl to fight, and then he was. It's not like, yo, you just here to fight. He also provided her a better life. You know what I'm saying?
What, bro? Bro,
come on, bro.
Bro, when he bought, bro, when he bought her, she was getting bitched by them things, bro. He was like, fight back, bro, fight back. He won't do nothing, bro.
He almost died. That just showed you.
Cause he's a bitch, bro. How you get beat up by slimes, my nigga?
Nigga, bro, you're not done with you. You know, you
bro, we gonna wait for season 2 of Shield Hero, bro.
Nigga.
We gonna see the nigga boxing, bro.
He doesn't gain any. That he doesn't get any stronger. This nigga only strong. Because
Kirito is that nigga.
He doesn't have a story.
Bro, Kiwi Toes really that. What you calling? What you talking about, nigga? Bro, did you not see the last season where the nigga had to start over from the beginning? And guess what?
Nigga, he
that nigga.
The next nigga was stronger than him. That just proves he was weak.
What are you talking about, nigga?
The nigga he was chilling with.
No, that nigga is dead.
Yeah, he died, but he was stronger than him.
No, he was stronger than him, bro. No, he was strong. No. Listen, bro. The blind hair nigga was stronger because he had that stupid ass ice sword, my nigga. What did Kirito have? A regular ass sword, bro.
Kirito had a nice sword. What are you talking about?
It was nice, but the shit had no powers. It had no powers. The other nigga had an ice sword, my nigga.
Bro, fight against an administrator. You know that shit power armor too, nigga. You know that shit.
Oh my god. All right.
Bro, you remember when they was fighting in the tournament and that nigga Kirito was about to lose and he said, "Yo, let me get that next sword," and he started boxing out of nowhere.
Yeah, because he's a dual wielding ass nigga, bro. Like, what do you expect?
When is this nigga not strong? Okay, come on, bro.
That's like you telling a Chinese monk go fight with a fucking stick, my nigga. And he,
I'm not saying that. I'm saying that like this nigga, like, he's never been weak, really.
Yeah, because, like, bro, weak, oh my god, bro, you don't have to be weak, my bro. Nigga. Cause he, bro, you met a nigga because he come out strong, bro.
Nigga, nah, that's not, bro. Every good anime we've watched, every good anime that's
been. Nigga, made, no, bro, that's so fucking, right. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Kirito almost died like 5 times. Kirito almost died, bro. Bro, when he went to that damn forest by the bro, with the player killers niggas, when he went to the fucking player killers, that nigga almost died. But guess what?
He was already strong at that time. He was already strong.
Oh my god.
He was going against similar competition. So that means, like, when he goes against niggas around his skill level, he can't perform. Really? That nigga, every anime you watch, that nigga, Luffy, nigga, he was grinding. Nigga, Zoro, that nigga was grinding. Sanji, I don't know if he was grinding. I haven't watched One Piece like that. He must have been.
Yeah.
Bro, them niggas was not grinding. Shut up, nigga. Bro, what are you talking about, bro? That nigga ate a fucking a devil fruit when he was like 5 years old. That's not grinding, my nigga. That's getting lucky.
Yeah,
but
he, bro, that's a
it was devil weak fruit. Too. Nah. Listen. I watched the thing. He ate it. It was weak. He couldn't. He had no attack power. Thing. So the nigga just had a useless fruit. He couldn't do shit.
Facts.
He was only getting boxed around.
Hey, that ain't my problem. Cause he a bitch, bro. Learn how to fight.
He did learn how to fight. What you mean?
Oh my, and that's part one, right? Because he got the weakest fruit, somehow he's the strongest nigga in the fucking anime.
Nigga, that's no,
he adapted.
Oh my god, but why don't y'all niggas just say he has plot armor? Because nigga, he has the weakest fruit, but somehow he come out the strongest nigga. It don't make sense.
He doesn't have the weakest fruit in One Piece, bro. It's not the weakest, it's one of the weakest, but
so it's literally one of the weakest. Then my nigga, like, come on, bro. He beat a nigga with the fucking.
And he got strong. He grinded and got strong. That's basically what you're saying, bro. About Kirito.
He lost in that fight, bro. He was losing to the nigga to the magic.
Bro, it's literally the same thing. When Luffy was a kid, he was weak. The nigga grew up. He grinded. He started boxing niggas. It's that simple. It's basically what you're saying about Kirito.
No.
Ain't no strong weak, bro, nigga.
Like, exactly. Every nigga be starting off weak, nigga. That's common sense, bro.
Oh my god, bro. Y'all niggas is y'all niggas, bro. Bro,
how'd that get in?
Nigga, cause it's a great fucking anime, bro. SA is probably one of the best animes in the fucking world. It's one of the best animes in the world.
Niggas only like it because it started
ICK phase. Yeah, it started. Because he's that nigga, bro. Yes, it is, bro.
But it started it, so niggas give it his credit. That's it,
bro.
No, we just give the nigga his credit, bro. No, I know, bro.
All right, bro. I'm saying he's really just he's still that nigga though.
I'm gonna say the nigga is not the best person. You delusional.
What are you talking about, nigga? Goku started off strong, my nigga. Bro, the nigga won a world tournament when he was like fucking 2.
I said strongest swordsman. I said swordsman. Strongest swordsman.
Ryan and Roshi, nigga.
No, he did it, bro. Nigga, this is bro.
Was he not grinding?
Nigga, no, this, bro.
Exactly. You don't got nothing to say.
He didn't grind. Man, fuck all that, bro. He didn't grind shit, bro. He had a whole time skip, bro. Bro, one episode the nigga was 2, next thing you know, the nigga was like fucking 15 the next one, bro.
Nigga, there was also a time
skip. Yeah, no.
What time, bro?
Nigga, before the time skip,
there was no time skip in SAO like that, bro.
There's a time skip.
Where?
It might not be a big time skip, but they do be time skipping too.
No, bro, the only thing you can see really tell was a time skip when they like, he settled down with Asuna in the game, you know, he was getting freaky and shit, and you know? Cause you know he's really that nigga. See, you know.
And when they need him, he could box at the same level he was boxing before.
Cause he that, bro. Cause
he's that OP.
My nigga, do you not see Goku?
Man, I don't want to hear that, bro.
Exactly, bro. Do you not see it, bro? Bro. All right, bro. Bro, what about Luffy, my nigga?
Exactly, Luffy loves fighting too, bro.
Oh my god, cause bro, you know why? All right, fuck all that. What about these? I'm just saying, what about these nigga Naruto? That nigga Naruto, bro, he was always strong, nigga. He had the fucking Naruto's in him, bro.
No,
yes, he was. He had the Naruto's in him, bro. Nobody was seeing that nigga, bro.
Actually, nah, bro. I'll give you that. He was strong because of the Naruto.
But the Naruto was trying to kill Naruto the whole time.
Nigga. Man, fuck all that, bro. It don't matter, bro.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
But all right.
He had to live with that. He had to deal with it, bro.
No, he didn't. No, Naruto, bro. No, all the nigga Naruto did was talk to the nigga. All the nigga Naruto did was talk to the nigga. Even with pain, he didn't even beat pain. He just talked to that nigga, bro.
No, he was about to lose it, bro. You remember when he was fighting pain? He was about to lose it.
Naruto lost against pain, bro.
And then Minato came and said, "Yo, Minato had left his essence, I guess."
Oh my god, bro!
And helped him conquer the damn Nine Tails and calm it down, nigga.
All right, but fuck all that. All right, bro. All right, bro. What about pain, though? Then, bro, he lost the pain, but you know, he's like, bro, I'm gonna save this world, and pain just gave up, my nigga.
Nigga, because pain started that, like his. You know, like his
No, nigga. Whack, bro. What happened to true pain, my nigga?
Nigga,
niggas ain't feeling it, bro.
He was hurt. They killed
because,
his
nigga, Naruto talked him out of it.
Man, that's fuck all that, bro. No, nigga.
Every villain in Naruto was just hurt at some point.
Bro, nah, real. What if I kill your mom and I just talk to you, bro?
Nigga.
Oh, no, bro, you go, bro. You still go. Yeah, exactly, bro.
Because you killed my mom.
Yeah.
Nigga, no, I'm gonna come for you, nigga.
Okay, yeah. Nigga, pain killed mad niggas, and guess what happened?
He killed mad niggas because his parents died.
Naruto just talked to the nigga, bro.
Because
Naruto's a bitch, bro. He know he wasn't gonna win.
Naruto
could not have won that, bro.
Yes, bro. He did. He literally beat Pain, nigga.
No, he did not. He talked to the nigga.
Did you see the state that Naruto was in? The nigga was literally you could lose ribs, bro. That's how weak the nigga was.
Bro, no. That nigga, bro. That nigga Pain had Naruto pin on the ground to fucking pose. Yeah, no. Guess who showed up to get the ass beat? Guess who showed up to get the ass beat? And him not to get his ass beat, guess what that nigga did? Naruto got mad.
Exactly. He transformed. He started boxing. Then
nigga, when they got to the Naruto port, the nigga Naruto was about to—he was about to use his powers and like, was he going to destroy more?
But yeah. Like,
Naruto talked to him and he bring back some niggas. Like, come, like.
Man, that's some bullshit, bro.
Pain understood Naruto's views, and the nigga just agreed to it. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's that simple, bro.
Bruh, that nigga not taking the biggest plot armor of all, my nigga. Yes, he do, nigga. Bro, how the fuck, how did Naruto beat the fucking Hokage, my nigga? How did he beat that nigga? Oh, because he found a weakness in him, bro. He found a weakness. Nigga, what the fuck kind of bullshit is that?
Nigga, he never beat the Raikage. They fought, and then he went not in the Raikage.
They didn't really fight. It was just like more of like a speed contest, and he got past him.
And the Raikage respected him. He said, wait. Naruto not as sorry as I thought.
Nah,
and
see, nigga, nah, bro. See, that's that bullshit, bro.
Nigga, what?
Nigga, how's that bullshit, bro?
That's that bullshit, bro.
Because the nigga learned how to use his power?
Yeah.
Bro.
Oh, my God,
bro. He literally tamed the Ninetales, bro. Come on, bro.
He ain't tamed that nigga, bro.
Yes, he did, bro.
The nigga Kirito just picked up two swords he can pop.
Yeah, because he's, nigga, because he's, bro.
Bro, this nigga Naruto picked up the Ninetales and slammed him on his back, bro.
That's plot armor. You can't pick up a fucking Ninetales somewhere on their fucking back.
Yes, you can, nigga.
Yeah, nigga. All right, real. You go slam a fucking bear on his back and see what fucking happens then.
You can, bro. You can.
No. I'm telling you to go do that shit, bro. And see what happens.
Why don't you go do it, nigga? Why don't you go pick up two swords and go.
This nigga Naruto.
Nigga, shut up, bro.
He was using Sage Mode against Kurama. That's why he was able to lift him, because Sage Mode gives him super strength.
So. Nah, Sage Mode can eat a dick, bro.
Come on, bro.
He learned Sage Mode. That's just one of the
Man, but that shit don't make no sense, bro. How is getting powers from a frog give you fucking more strength, my nigga? It's a fucking frog.
That's how it works in the universe.
It's different. It's natural energy. They have.
Oh, like, my God.
Nigga, that's like what Hashirama used, nigga.
Okay, but like, okay, nigga. Do you see Kirito getting power from other niggas though? No.
What do you mean getting power from other niggas? Naruto ain't getting power from no other niggas.
Yes, he did. He got the power from fucking Kirama, my nigga. He got the power from Kirama.
When he was learning it, they were saying like he could die from learning.
Yeah, exactly. Is he dead though?
Maybe because he's different, nigga. He kept He really got, he got, I don't know if he got lucky or what, but that nigga, he learned it, nigga.
Learned it.
Bro, no, he, no, Naruto a bitch, bro. He got bullied when he was a kid. Stop talking to me.
Nigga, I,
nigga, no shit, nigga.
And now he run the city. And now he run the city. Whole
he run the city, bro. He run the city. Hey, bro, he still get his ass beat in Boruto to this day, my nigga.
Nigga, all right, but he run the city.
But he get his ass beat in Boruto to this day.
They nerfed him.
They bro, no, bro. Anybody in Naruto, bro, the only nice nigga Naruto is Kakashi and fucking Sasuke, my nigga. All right.
Nah, that nigga Sasuke got nerfed too. All the Naruto characters got nerfed. They suck now. Like literally in Boruto, they suck. They like they're just trash. Even Boruto be boxing.
You want to know why? Cause fucking world peace, nigga. Fuck all that. I'm just seeing niggas box and kill each other, bro. Like Sword Art Online, bro.
In his game, nigga, that make no sense.
Nigga, they were stuck in a fucking game. I want to get out that shit too, bro. Exactly. Shut up.
That nigga, kid, bro, what are you talking about?
Bro, all no.
Right, nigga, you could get out the game, but I'm saying like, nigga, that's not what I'm saying. Like, this nigga, he did. When have you seen this nigga Kirito lose? Like, give me an example.
He lost so many times.
He never
learned a lesson. But he don't got to because he's that nigga, bro. Kirito is really that nigga. Stop playing with him like that.
Hey, Kirito whack, bro. That nigga like, well, who would this nigga be?
He's God, nigga. He's literally God.
Even that nigga, even that nigga Bell was grinding.
That nigga Bell was not grinding. Bro, this nigga Bell, bro. No, this nigga Bell has a move called Kiro. Bro, Bell, bro. No.
Bell was in the trenches. No, he was not, bro.
This nigga Bell has a move called Hero that one shots anything. Right, what the fuck right, is that, my nigga?
I don't want to hear that. Bell was in the trenches.
Bro.
He literally
got a gift from God that's called Hero. He just one shots.
So many characters had come ups, bro. You just tripping.
Bell never had a come up, bro.
Nigga, his come up was getting that power. He was in the.
That's not a come up, nigga. Nigga, that's a fucking blessing, bro. You lucky as shit.
He was in a cold basement eating potatoes, working minimum wage. That nigga had a come up, bro.
No, bro, he had shit, bro. What are you talking about, nigga? But the nigga dad was Zeus, so the nigga was set anyway. bro. Yeah,
nigga had the genetics.
Yeah, bro. See, like, they was just fucking around with that nigga at first, but bro, the nigga dad is Zeus. Like, come on.
Nigga, but everyone got someone, you know what I'm saying? Everyone got that, you know what I'm saying?
Right, bro.
Everyone got to come up, though. That's all I'm saying, bro.
He was that nigga from the beginning. He just didn't know yet, bro.
No, he... Nigga.
All right, so that would be the same for, like, other anime niggas.
Man, bro, if your dad is Zeus and you been a bitch, bro, you don't deserve to have the powers then. That's all I'm saying.
Kirito was fighting, nigga said, Kirito, how can you use that skill? What is that skill you have?
And he said, dual wielding, nigga. Yeah, you see, because he's that nice, bro. You dual wielding, bro. Nigga, bro. Oh, bro. Man. Bro, he got it because, you know, he was in a beta, bro. He beat the beta. Come on, man.
I don't
want to
hear that, bro.
This nigga, bro.
That nigga need to get a life or something, bro. Nigga, on the game all day.
Nigga, he can't do nothing. But if he take the headset off, he gonna die, bro. Stop it.
Yeah, I'm saying, but before that, he was on the game all day.
Yeah, he's on the beta all day, nigga.
Okay, nigga. You be on Discord all day, bro. You like, bro, it's the same thing. Yes, you fucking do. You be on Discord all day, so it's the same thing, bro.
Man, what was max level on the beta?
Nigga, I don't fucking know.
Damn, bro. If they actually said that in the anime, bro, then you need to go.
It don't even matter, bro. When the actual game started, he had to restart. But you know, he kept his swords though.
And he knew,
exactly. Nigga, so you got that shit handed to him, nigga. What the hell?
He knew every quest. He knew where to go.
I'm telling you, it's like
it's like
and you get said stuff in that beta, bro. Then the full release comes out, but you keep your shit, nigga.
So you
already know where everything at.
You mad at nigga for having prior knowledge to the game?
I'm not mad. I'm just saying that he didn't have to deal with some BS other niggas had to deal with.
He did have to be, bro. He was the first nigga, bro. He was the first nigga to deal with the BS, though. He was the first nigga to deal with the BS.
What was the BS? I'm a solo player, and I'm so strong, but I can't.
Before SAO, he's playing the beta. Who he had to play with, my nigga? He was grinding with himself, bro.
Nigga, alright, because he's a weirdo. You know?
No, nigga, bro, no, because he's a solo player, bro.
You can't say he's a solo player because he wants to be a solo player. He's a solo player because he has no friends.
No, nigga. What are you talking about, nigga? Bro, keep pulling, bro. Bro, he's pulling, bro. He's pulling bitch after bitch after bitch after bitch, bro. What do you mean he has? He don't need friends.
Hey, nigga, that's just the high school dicks, your high school dad. Nigga getting every bitch.
Nigga, high school dicks has nothing to do with this, bro. High school dicks, he got nothing to do with this, bro.
That's literally just like Trinity 7. The nigga literally got all the bitches, bro.
You want to know why? Because he's the strongest nigga there.
Exactly.
Bro, the bitches want a strong nigga, you know? So Kirito became that nigga that had every bitch.
Nigga,
Kirito,
you know, bro, you know, it's not real.
No, bro.
Bro, like, what type of main character?
Oh, my God.
Like, you guys, brother, starving. You know, I don't make no sense.
What are you talking about?
Even his cousin likes him, bro. Like, that's some weird shit.
Because he's that nigga, bro. Come on now.
Great God, dude, just weird.
And, bro, you act like it's his fault. And, bro, Japan, bro, that cousin don't even matter in Japan. Them niggas be doing anything they want up there.
You're right, bro.
they be doing anything they want.
Yeah, bro. That nigga Kirito, that nigga lame. In my eyes, that nigga lame.
Bro, you just left him. Nah.
He had no come up. He wasn't eating no potatoes. The whole village never hated him. He was just strong. He was always strong. He always had the bitch.
Man, the baddest, see, bro. Y'all niggas hauling, bro.
I don't know, man. I don't know about that. Like, I don't say he's trash, but he, bro, I don't know if he that nigga.
So,
I'm not saying that nigga, like,
bro,
but
he
is
kind of
trash. So you tell me he's top three swordsman, then that's all right.
No, nigga, like, Ichigo beat that nigga. Ichigo
not even a good swordsman. That nigga is trash, bro. I'm beyond.
Man, Ichigo got the biggest pop armor in this fucking shit, bro. The nigga should have been dead by now.
I know the nigga got like two spirits in him. That's why the nigga only. That's the only reason.
I'm done arguing with you niggas, bro.
All right.
Yeah, she let that boy ride for me. Stay on my P's and my Q's, yeah. Stay on my Q's and my P's. Cause that could happen to me, yeah. Bring that girl to the big league.